There was a time where Renan Barao was in the running for the top pound-for-pound fighter in the world. Renan Barao hadn't lost in a decade. He looked sensational. He had beaten world-class fighters, showed spectacular striking and amazing finishing skills. But when TJ Dillashaw stopped Renan Barao and beat him for the UFC bantamweight title, it changed the career of Renan Barao. It's a humbling moment for Renan Barao. He's still an outstanding fighter. He's still a real threat in any weight division that he competes in, but it's a moment in Renan Barao's career where there's a lot of uncertainty. Can he rebound from his two losses in a row and get past the very talented Phillipe Nover? Phillipe Nover had looked so good in some of his fights in The Ultimate Fighter that Dana White was convinced that this kid was a future superstar. He's gone through some medical issues, he's gone through some injuries, but he is healthy now, he is back on track and matured by his years of life and of competition, and feels that this is the best time for him now to test himself against the most dangerous guy he's possibly ever faced in Renan Barao. If Phillipe Nover fights to the highest level of his ability, he can justify a lot of the confidence that people had in him early in his career. It's a very interesting fight, and a huge fight for both men.